Hello, welcome back to another Stay Constant video, and today we've got Scott Bell with us. Yeah, that was weird. Everybody's been brilliant in our team, but in second. First season ever.
Hello and welcome.
Yeah, I need to jump to result in this. One each. Okay. So, smart, you go out here. Nico's better than you. So it's a cup game. It's only two cup games. And we really want to win this because we want to win the FA Cup and the Carabao.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we got.
My name is... To make it fair, I think like quarter of the way through. Up to Cookie with an ace! Oh no, it's the post! What a shot that was! How did he miss?
Right now.
And now we just play.
A glorious
Nico!
Chance.
Nico!
Under the final analysis, not quite.
Brilliant running! Brilliant running! We got it scored! This is brilliant! The fans always go wild, as you see.
It comes to nothing in the end. Intercepting it intelligently.
Oh, penalty to us. Schofield not let us down.
Let's just see them take the lead once again.
Yes!
Checking in from the spot and finding the target.
Brilliant. Field.
Good looking cross.
Good ball up. No, false up the kicker. I think it is, and that's the winner.
And we have a goal that ends up securing it for them.
Yeah.
And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through.
We are going through. Yeah, put us into the FA Cup. I'm not joking. We don't care about the Papa John's trophy. And won the FA Cup. Oh, we won! No. Another league match. Ah, my elbow. What that hurt.
Hello, everyone. You know, some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase.
What a ball up the Lico! Sorry, it's got a bit of Lico though! How's he missed?
delivers a slide rule pass. Oh, a vital piece of last ditch defending.
That's brilliant. 200 million.
And this for 1-1. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. And he might be through here. What a match this is turning out to be. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much part of the equation. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm John.
Good touch by Lukaku.
Lovely incisive
pass. Into Oslo. Oslo plays it in for Lukaku. That's where he got the wheel. Kick any goal. Lukaku, brilliant there. Brilliant, but she shoots from there, what a save.
Over it comes. Well,
when you attempt a bicycle kick. Well, when you attempt a bicycle kick.
He's in with a chance. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
This is probably to win it, Lico. Don't let your feet down. Come on, Lico. You better score this.
It's opened up for
first eagle.
And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had...
I think I'm going to do one more match, and it's going to be the end of this episode.
Thank you for joining us here today. We'll be taking some questions now.
Welcome. We have to be honest, it's not a very pleasant night for football. The rain has been coming down heavily in advance of this game.
Shut up. I've just started. We go brilliant there.
Really important piece of last ditch defending.
Oh, sweet. Well, it's probably the pass, though. Lico, so much for everyone, Lico has scored, and that's a million, let's freaking go, Lico, you are champions, Lico,
There's some pretty big news coming through from one of the other games. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott. Options in the middle.
Can
he put it in?
Yes! The keeper! Oh, we're getting one twist as manager right now. Well, you could go by yours, Cookie.
Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just...
Oh, brilliant skill! Chapson!
And it's all gone to plan for the visiting fans. 3 points for them.
And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.